Chairman, under the county administrator matters, there are six items. First item is to accept a deed from the city of Leesburg behind the T. Page Thorpe Building. There used to be an area that was fenced in, approximately 20 feet wide by maybe 7 feet long, that contained city of Leesburg water pipe equipment. It's no longer needed, that's needed for the parking lot that you approved earlier, and we request your approval to accept this deed.
Make a motion to accept the deed.
Second.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Unanimous.
Chairman, item 10B is consideration to approve the fiscal year 2010-2011 budget calendar. Calendar basically follows the same format that you followed for the current fiscal year.
Bill and I have been on the budget committee, we have to look at it, and it's fine with us. So we just need a motion to approve.
Make a motion to approve.
All in favor?
Unanimous.
Chairman, on page 51, the following is a memorandum of agreement with all the humane society in Lake County to extend the current contract we have with them until through March 31st, 2010. The new animal shelter is dried in, and efforts are being made to finish that out in short order. We've had a benefactor come forward that wants to provide resources to go ahead and complete that. We've had a couple other individuals who have come forward to provide the sheetrock, provide the electrical materials and installation of the electrical wiring. So things are starting to come together. This will extend our agreement with all, and hopefully we can get the shelter built before we have to renew the grid. During the budget process, in the event that we need to do this, your guidance at that time was that we would not fill the additional position for animal control. We would wait on that, which we had done. So this would be paid through the amount allocated for that position. If y'all remember that or not.
Yeah. It was in the budget for the additional personnel, but I need a motion.
Make that motion to accept the agreement. I'll leave my side.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Unanimous.
Chairman of the Commissioners, per your direction on page 56 is a proposed policy for considering position upgrades. The middle paragraph is the actual proposed policy, which reads, all requests for position upgrades, pay adjustments, and new classifications shall be submitted with the department heads annual request for funding and will be considered during the annual budget process by the Board of Commissioners.
What's the will of the board?
Motion to approve.
All in favor?
Aye.
Unanimous.
Chairman of the Commissioners, on page 57 and 58 contain items that we request that you declare surplus and no longer usable for the purposes of my auction mall.
Make a motion to approve the surplus.
Do I have a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Unanimous.